What's up, YouTube? It's your boy B Love back in the building again, and I'm kind of excited because yesterday was actually the day where I gained 1,000 subscribers. So I'm very, very excited about that, and I just want to say thank you to all my subscribers who helped me to reach that goal. And I also want to say that you guys are in for a special treat, nothing but bangers coming. I just wanted to say that. I just want to get that out the way right now. But you're probably wondering, like, hey, how did this guy get 1,000 subscribers in less than a year? Like, last time I made a subscriber video, I believe I was at 185. And I was saying, like, how did I jump from 0 subscribers to 185? But that was some months ago. But now, like I said, it's still been less than a year. I'm already at 1,000 subscribers. And so comment below and get this video up to 20 likes if you want to know my system, if you want to know my method on how did I gain this 1,000 subscribers within a year, And I will be gladly to coach you. I will be gladly to teach you my steps on how I gain 1,000 subscribers. Simple, and it's guaranteed to work. Very guaranteed to work. But like I said, I'm just so excited, I made it to 1,000 subscribers, yesterday. So I just thought I'd just do a video about it because I'm like, why not, right? So yeah, so y'all just keep watching my videos, keep supporting me, Like I said, more bangers to come, and I am working on a new camera. I know, like, I've been getting a lot of comments below saying that my camera's been kind of like blurry or sometimes like a little fuzzy, but I've been working on getting a new camera, so that's coming as well soon. So the thing is with that, I've been seeing everybody vlogging with the Canon G7X Mark II or something like that, and it seemed to be a good camera, so I heard it was a good vlogging camera. Or if you guys even know any other good cameras that show good quality and a reasonable price, comment below, of this video and let me know what's a good camera. But I didn't want this video to be long, it's pretty much just a thank you to everybody, and also just welcome to the Hanging with B Love family, and like I said, you guys are for a special treat. And yeah, so be breezy.